Open at the point is Pettersson. His shot tapped in front by Rodriguez. Sorokin made the save, and then in the full split, got across to keep that one out.
Well, the New York Islanders with some turnovers here in period number two. The Penguins can light you up in the second period, and there's the hit by Tanev. Pressure by Dumoulin. Pucks to the net. Sorokin making a tough save in tight on Tanev. And the Penguins come right back with a couple of more scoring chances, starting to get their swagger here in period two. What a save by Sorokin, kicking that leg across. Second time we've seen in this game just how fast he can get across with those legs.